Okay, we've just completed the third day of our branch meetings. This morning we're at Dalkeith, this afternoon we're at Musselburgh, and we've just finished at our first retained branch in Haddington. And again, we have had nothing but unanimous support for the FPU's recommendation to reject this offer, based on the same concerns coming up at each of those stations. The non-emergency nature of slips, trips and falls, and we've pulled into the adult social care sector, and there's massive, massive concern from our members about Ocker Plus. We've not even rolled out Ocker across the country yet. We will be over in Fife on Thursday and Friday for another six branch meetings, and we'll keep you updated after that.